time for the briefing. Although, since we don't have any contact with HQ, it's not like this is an official mission. Anyway, it looks like the seizure of Tyler Island and the relief from Osea have been postponed. In the meantime, we just have to do what we can to survive. Since losing its capital city of Ferbanti, Eurusian forces have separated into smaller, autonomous factions. It looks like Eurusia's largest force and leading faction will pass through the area around this base. The space elevator is significant to them, so they're probably heading there.
Should we intercept?
Why? I doubt they're gonna start a fight now.
Our top priority should be to get home. Let's go already.
Yeah. It's not like we have the supplies, power, or even a real reason to put up a fight. But what are we going to do if they bring the fight to us? We need to be ready to push them back. If we head inland from here towards Eurusia, there's an old castle that's been converted into a stockpiling base, Shilaji Castle. It's currently occupied by some of the Eurusian forces that broke off, but we need ammo and fuel. They appear to have converted a freeway into a runway, so we can expect them to have the capacity for air combat. But they'll be easier to handle than Eurusia's lead faction. While we can't use all our aircraft to attack, the transport carrying the stolen supplies needs support. Okay, Strider Squadron, you head out first and neuter the dogs at the stockpiling base. Rendezvous with Cyclops Squadron, who will bring the transport. Then we bring the supplies back to this base.
Got it.
Aircraft are our only threat.
Sounds good.
We'll make it. We're all gonna fly home. Together.
No Osean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team. Get to work.
Unidentified aircraft. Not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
Take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hushin.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position!
Police up in the air!
Retreat!
There are more vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military. They're Eurusian refugees. They must be fleeing since the conflict got worse.
Unidentified aircraft! Fire.
Dude, what is
talking about? They already are firing on us. He's confused. I know.
Yeah, they are like confused.
We're all out of ammo. Don't give up. We're not going to lose our country again.
So what's this faction split from the Eurusian military?
The autonomous state of Shilaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Boston's Polish neighbor in Shilaji.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemies' enemy, but not our friends.
Their resistance is strong. They seem pretty desperate.
Missile.
Fox 2.
Missile.
Enemy got us ready. Missile squad, no? I'm spiked, breaking away.
Attack missed!
Don't stop the car! It'll make us an easier target! They have four aircraft! More planes incoming! Fire more missiles!
We're coming up on the castle. Let's hurry up and capture this base so we can get its fuel and supplies.
Shit! I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, burglars burgle for their survival too.
Castle.
Still burglary.
Thank God, you didn't pay for this.
and refugees without discrimination. Get away from the stone buildings and take shelter somewhere sturdier or underground. Move on where you are and come to your head with your jet engines.
Missile.
Missile away.
They shot down one of us.
Missile.
That is evaded attack. Trying again.
Anti-aircraft weaponry.
Just
one
tap.
There are four enemy aircraft, but one is causing us the most
grief. I heard about three strikes when I was
in
the
city. Yeah, you are.
Just how much do they want to take from us?
Yeah, they can go on ahead without me. Invading!
We've lost more than half of our forces. The battle won't last much longer. Let them have our lives. As long as our nation stands, the young will carry on.
New hostiles. All aircraft confirmed.
This town is of high cultural value. It's unfortunate we had to bomb it like we did.
We do what we need to survive, right?
Not something I'll tell my son about.
Strutter 1, Fox 2.
Cancel takeoff. Soul Squadron, stand by.
Negative. This metal zone is where we can get up there. Along with hope of restoration. Don't worry. Once we accelerate inside the tunnel, they won't be able to shoot us down that easily.
Inside the tunnel? What? The fuck is he talking about?
Their interceptors are in the air.
Oh, that's what he's talking about.
Getting to takeoff speed inside the tunnel is insane.
Soul Squadron, airborne. Out of our skies. Good work, Cole. Fighting.
Understood. You are in violation of Shalaji airspace. Turn around and we'll be forced to shoot you down.
This is the OCM Long Range Strategic Strike Group. Land immediately and hand over your planes and base to us.
You must be the Snowbirds. It's absurd for you to talk in so tundra cruise in one of the wings at Fabante.
You bastard.
You defile this country. As long as you're here, this country will never know peace. Shit.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Missile.
Missile away.
There's no need to get killed first. I'm out! Ejecting!
High speed. Bearing 090, straight from the east.
I can't even see him because of the
high speed projectile launch into the aircraft.
I'm testing this aircraft. You must find your own sky. Your life, dedicated to reclaiming that which you call home. Furthermore, you must find someone to guide you. I am not that person.
Missile!
Hostile team squad will be retreating. Those fighting below are advised to temporarily withdraw. Don't die. As long as we're alive, our hopes and dreams live on.
Hey, look at the color of that plane!
Damn, that's the flames of hell.
Time to fight back. That will not do.
Negative. It's still good. I can't get close enough.
to trigger. The rest of us will just get in the way. Rest for them, and we'll catch whatever slips through. Welcome. Might just cost us our lives.
Hit on unidentified aircraft. The enemy's mobility is still unfazed. Keep up the attack.
Targeting correction complete.
Unidentified aircraft is going down.
He got him. Trigger is splashed abandoned.
Can you hear me? Pilot with the three strikes. This was all due to my ego. I unleashed pure chaos upon this world, just so I could keep my wings. Stop to the drone production.
Is this a message to Trigger? What does it mean?
I don't think this war is over just because we shot down Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing. I just don't know what.